I know this might sound crazy. I don't want to alarm you.
Do you remember a TV show we used to watch together? It was called...
The Big of Eight?
Yeah. Do you watch?
Each episode, they help each other fight a new monster from across the county.
But it's way too scary for most kids.
We're gonna defeat him this time. We're gonna need to harness the full potential of our shared powers.
Sometimes the Pink Opaque feels more real than real life.
Maddie, it was a TV show.
Are you sure that's all it was?
I like girls, you know that, right?
Totally, that's fine.
What about you? Do you like girls?
I think that I like TV shows.
It's our destiny.
How can I have a destiny?
Something's wrong. This isn't how life is supposed to feel. Tell me you know it's true.
Maddie, it's just the suburbs.
Seems like you're always somewhere else lately.
Maddie disappeared without a trace. All they found was her TV set burning in the backyard. I told myself I made the right choice. What if I really was someone else? Very far away on the other side of a television screen.